Clem Suggs is on now to try to close things down here in the ninth.
Number 62, Clem Suggs.
Now with leading things off in their half of the night, as they'll try to do something to prevent being shut out.
Yeah, and whatever they've done for the first eight innings hasn't yielded a whole lot so far, so quite frankly, I'm not expecting too much.
Here we go with inning number nine, as the first pitch misses for ball one. Strike this time to make it one ball and one strike.
Yeah, there's a good one right there, right over the top. Just fire that thing in there.
Right there at the belt, one and two now.
Very patient here to start the at bat. Maybe even a little too patient to get one down. Down one, two. Yeah, I don't think it's going to get anything better than that to hit.
The 2-2 coming. And he takes strike three, cold on the fastball, one gone.
Well, this is what you want out of your closer. Comes in firing darts, and it's a very quick out number one.
Moises Sierra will stand in now, hoping to get on track, as they've been able to neutralize his power out of the cleanup spot. 0 for 3 thus far. I think I'd take that one, too. It's 0-2 now. Say they really had a good game plan for attacking the 3-4-5 hitters all game long.
Yeah, I think the only thing that's better than a game plan has been the execution of that game plan. You're exactly right. They've held this lineup at bay.
To two balls and two strikes now. Put a ball in play here this end. First offering to him stays upstairs. It's a ball and no strikes. Here's one hit towards the hole. And he'll turn and fire a desperation throw to first. Off balance throw, but he couldn't get enough on it, so it'll be scored as an infield single. Andy LaRoche will step in with a tying run on first, so he's got to concentrate and work on getting on base here. And this is going to be fouled into the diamond level six. Now a swing, and he pops him up, and this should do it. Joseph is there, makes the catch, and the ball game is over.
Just a really great game to watch from beginning to end. A well-pitched, 1-0 ball game. This is just a podcaster's dream.
Time for one final check of the line score as you see the key players there in this shutout victory.